Okay, convert 2.5 a rational number as a ratio of two integers. Well, let's just make it into an improper fraction. That'll make it a ratio or a fraction. One solid fraction. So 2 times 2 is 4. 4 plus 1 is 5. Halved. So that's a ratio of two different numbers.